you can't escape from. Post Town Elementary. Post Town's history. Post Town Elementary sits in the quiet background of Middletown, Ohio. As you drive up to the school, it's quite apparent that you will not spend your evening here alone. The air often feels heavy, and just around the bend of the hallways, you wonder if someone is watching you. Audible voices often carry through the hallway, and residual sounds and whistles are either caught by EVP or heard audibly. The school was dedicated in 1937 and had a long run until 2000. Although the staff have left, many say that class is still in session behind these doors. We are often asked what makes the school haunted, and there are several theories as to why. The Middletown rails were pretty treacherous in the late 1800s into the 1900s. On July 25, 1891, employees of National Cash Register were on their way back up to Dayton from their company picnic. Their passenger train collided with a freight train, causing 4 deaths and 50 injuries. On July 4, 1910, there was a horrific train accident that occurred when an engineer of the Big Four passenger train ran off schedule after a detour. This caused mass chaos, and when the second train, full of freight, saw the original train, it was too late. All passengers in the two cars closest to the engine either died or were seriously injured. There were 19 deaths at the scene of the accident and countless others who were hurt. Relief trains were sent out, and the passengers who survived were taken to hospitals in other nearby cities. In the end, there were a total of 36 deaths. You can imagine how much energy an accident like that would leave behind. Most of Butler County was a scene of mass destruction due to the Great Flood of 1913. It swept through cities with a vengeance, and 6 people were killed just outside of the city of Middletown.